10-year-old boy suddenly realized he still had a memory of his past life. He found his wife from a previous life and said to her,
"You're my wife.
You're telling me that we got married at some point in time?"
"Yes."
"You're a handsome little boy, but I'm getting married to someone else."
"To me. Sean."
"You're telling me that you're Sean?"
"Yes."
Anna was a little angry, and she thought the boy was playing with her, because her husband, Sean, died in an accident on a morning run 10 years ago. It took her 10 years to fade away and start a new relationship, but the boy gave out the details of the two from love to marriage. This led Goodhart to get out of her. The plight of Anna again fell into the abyss of pain. She angrily asked the security guard to send the boy away. However, it did not end so easily. The next day Anna received a letter from the boy to her. The letter says not to marry Jack. This made Anna even more confused and uneasy. After much thought, she told her family the whole story and the contents of the letter. The results were directly treated as a post-dinner joke. Her fiancé Jack decided to treat the bear child for Anna. So the next day came to the house to find the boy's parents. From each other's parents, the boy's name is Sean. But the strange thing is that the little boy was fine. But just a few days ago, his personality changed dramatically, and claims he's not their son. The couple even wondered if their son was evil. After finding out about Jack and Anna, the boy's father made a sincere apology to the pair, and made sure that the son will never bother them again. But the boy looked at Anna affectionately and refused to admit his mistake. When Anna saw it, she said,
"I don't want you to bother me again."
With that, Anna and her fiancé turned and left. The little boy looked after them as they left. It's like he's lost his soul. At the concert, Anna's heart could no longer be at peace. The boy's melancholy eyes continued to appear before her eyes. That look was just like Sean's. To think of it, her tears began to fall into her eyes. The parents of the boy on the other side also felt strange. Is the son really the reincarnation of Anna's dead husband? The little boy did not give up trying to prove himself despite the shock. That day the little boy got up the courage to call Anna and leave a message. To meet her in the park where only they know. The word struck Anna's troubled heart with a hammer blow. When Anna got there, she found the boy standing under the bridge. This is where her husband Sean died. She asked the boy,
You think this is a game? You think this is funny?
No.
Who told me there wasn't a Santa Claus?
Oh no, the way I see them.
You're just a little boy.
At this moment, though Anna still said she did not believe it, but the scales in her heart are starting to tilt. To get to the bottom of it, Anna gets her brother-in-law to question the boy for herself.